Hello again, today we play our dear veteran, Rook.
You bear the brunt of the...
By the way, they lowered the difficulty of this first encounter. Let's stall another turn. Well, guess not.
Shishope, dol tapia. Sepiuta.
Five destroy, that's quite nice. We'll trigger the parasite event first. Lovely, just lovely.
Get you.
Well, that's annoying. Foremen are really frustrating to negotiate early game when you don't have much cards yet. Haven't picked up kicker for a while, let's do it this time.
Take a stopper. Shoot at your. Short to sopa.
Can I tell you so? C'est bon?
Oh by God, yes, thank you. Guess we won't pick up drawback this time, try something else.
Tosapin.
For hesh sake, I hit the wrong one, I'm not fully awake yet. That misplay caused us some health. Wait, let's go shopping first.
Body your car.
Sucker!
Should we go full gamble this time? Guess we will. Guns or friends? Gun sounds better. Sorry, sir. If your boon is better, I may consider your offer. Let's play around overcharge this time, maybe. Nothing, officer, just my guns in your face.
Thank you.
Pakotiasha.
I like this.
Yatusha.
Now where were we? Oh yes, intimidating local workforce.
Tonapasita, Kazalusha.
I'm definitely not fighting this mess.
Of course.
Nothing significant, it seems. Oh, great, it's these dogs. Little annoying, now we need to heal up.
Yes, yes.
No, but yes, actually no. Look at Spear Boy.
Delta.
can't attack here, I couldn't tank much more. Wow, that directly kill him, that's close. Shock therapy is directly made for our deck, but how could I turn down brain tick, this is a hard one. Sigh, I will choose utility over damage. Also, vanish is really good for our gamble deck. Guess day one is okay, our combat deck is still not really good, but our negotiation deck can be considered nearly done. Well, let's continue, see if we can grab a pet today. Oh, it's almost taunting me not picking shock therapy. Really need that rig now. That's not an easy battle, we will skip this. God, damn it, parasite. At least now we can ignore it. What an efficient turn one. Now that is real efficient. Shame we didn't play Blacklist on her though.
Sono sinteso?
Capisce.
Così impuna?
Aspetta, Cole.
That's okay, I suppose. Oh, let's see if we can steal this doggy. Seems like we can, yeah.
Sincessa.
Just, take it back, weirdo.
Delta.
Not now, Blacklist.
cazzo! Anche a te! Cambio cazzo!
Just one guy, free XP then. And he's totally okay that we didn't bring back the dog. Well, this is easy. More free XP. And now you're dead. Nice knowing you. Oh look, Santa is here. Unfortunately, we will take damage here, still okay though. Fill up our pockets a bit, moving on. Oh yes please, it saves like 50 shills, totally worth it. Petting pets, really important. Now let's go bite some bad guys. This looks surprisingly easy. Darling, my robot dog is better. Let's test if this removes the clerk's passive. Seems like it did. Good, more healing. Some concentration for our overcharge. Now what are we fighting today?
Get there.
Nope, not doing this now.
So.
Poco peta.
Now that boss fit is easier than before, I'm okay to bring allies. Let's stall here, I want to get Blacklist played, I also need to give him something to hit otherwise we can't play it. Took quite a long time, but it's worth it. Now let's break a robot with robot allies. Debug successful. Nothing I particularly want though. Right, and that's day 2. As always, thanks for watching and we will see you in the next one.